Hello friends, welcome back. This is our 3 years old coconut tree. In today's video, let's see how to grow coconut tree faster. Here, we are going to use well-composted chicken manure for the coconut tree. Chicken manure is rich in nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium, and it enhances the growth of coconut tree. First, we are going to create a circular trench around the coconut tree, and then we are going to apply the chicken manure around it.
Composted chicken manure is a slow release rich source of macro and micronutrients for the coconut tree. Chicken manure is an abundant source of nutrients for the coconut tree. They have high levels of nitrogen and has a good amount of phosphorus and potassium. Moreover, chicken manure contains more calcium than any other cattle compost, as well as magnesium and sulfur for optimal growth of the coconut tree. The extra boost of phosphorus and potassium in the chicken manure helps with more flower bud and fruit formation in the coconut tree. We are going to apply 25 kg of chicken manure around the coconut tree. Application of chicken manure will create excellent soil for the coconut trees to grow, and you can find your coconut tree growing more healthier. Chicken manure adds organic matter to the soil and increases the water holding capacity of the soil. Also improves aeration and drainage of the soil. After completing the fertilization, cover them with the soil completely. Irrigate the soil thoroughly. Chicken manure can burn the roots of the coconut tree and sometimes kill the coconut tree if the soil is not irrigated. Chicken manure is sometimes dangerous to the plants if they are not composted properly. So, ensure that the chicken manure used for fertilization is well composted. After applying chicken manure, we can get 2 times yield from the coconut tree compared to normal manure. To get maximum benefit from the chicken manure, continue fertilizing the coconut tree at least 2 to 3 times a year. Thanks for watching this video. See you again in the next one. Bye.